traditionally the numbers in terms of rest versus schoolies versus non-schoolies. Non-schoolies always win the prize.
This is just one of those places where we know that young Australians, not just young Queenslanders, they're going to congregate and they will use drugs. And these are precisely the sorts of circumstances where we need to provide as much information as we can about the risks that come with that.